Hey guys, what's happening? Brighton Zach. As you can see, yeah, we have a new addition, another addition to the layout. This is another set I picked up. It's, you know, I've had a bunch of these videos before of the All-40s, but this is a custom set actually made up. It's still the MTH Premier 4-car All-40 slant subway set. However, the sounds and the signs have changed. This is no longer an F-Train as MTH produced them with. I brought it up to, brought it up to like the mid-80s, early 90s to what the slants looked like. I mean, I just changed the signs right now. I didn't get to finish getting rid of the blue stripe and the local express LEDs on top. So I got to get rid of those. But I brought it up to speed with the decals, and it's now the D-Train. And the sounds are in there for the D as well. So I have the side signs signed up for 250 Bronx, Coney Island, and 250 Bronx, Brighton Beach. And all the front signs now show a D, because it's now a D train. I scrubbed off the F, and I got these on, and they look awesome. So this is a custom set. It's an MTH, MTA, New York City Transit, All-40 Slant, a D train subway set. And very cool stuff. It's like having a new addition to the layout, since it's another line, a new route. So I collect slants. If you guys got slants, give me a call. All right, here we go.
Hot dog!
As you can see, I did not get to get the MTA or the M logos on there yet, so hopefully next time at the layout I can get those on, get rid of the blue stripe, and make them to what they look like before they were retired in June of 2009.
party. Brighton Express. Please do not block the door. The train is departing.